How's it going, everybody? How's it going, Lavender Town? Welcome to the stream. I just got access to the... Ooh, I got a weird echo. Let's see if I can fix that. There we go. No echo. How's it going, Lavender Town? Whoa, just got access to the Star Wars Battlefront 2 Early Access. I played a little bit of the beta and I loved it. But now... Oh god.
A TIE bomber squadron has joined us. Protect them during that attack run.
Whew, man. Alright. Gotta get used to these controls. So. Yeah, just started the Star Wars Battlefront 2 Early Access. I played a ton of it in the beta, but, honestly, they've changed some things, so it's a little bit different. The controls are a little different. It's smoother, which is good, as it should be. I just have to kind of get my, I need to, my forehead might do that a little bit. I need to, I have to work on my lighting situation. That might be better. We're getting slaughtered this game. How's it going, Josh Robinson? Welcome back to the stream. Hey, I got a kill. Oh yeah. Oh, got another one. Here we go, it's coming back to me.
Only one remains.
There goes. Oh jeez! I exploded. Oh no, Josh, you're sick. I'm sorry to hear that. Hope it's nothing too bad. Trying to sneak underneath me? I don't think so. Oh, turn up, turn up. Alright. I have you now. Oh god. I didn't have him now. Alright. I'm much better with the Y-Wing, honestly. But you don't get to pick which team you're on. Sometimes you're... Ooh, hello. Boom, and... Boom, double kill. Woo! Whoa. What do we got? Hello. Oh, jeez. Oh, my God. Whoa. Whoa! Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I'm under attack. Taking heavy fire. I don't have any R2 because I'm the bad guys. Whoa. Oh my God. Going down. Gotti. Gotti! Oh jeez. Oh, missile lock. Gotta shake it.
Eliminate the mines so we may begin our assault.
Here we go. Hello, I have you now. Oh, jeez. Come on, come on, come on. Gotti! Whoa! Oh God. Whoa. Jeez. These things go fast when they accelerate. Guess that's why they're the twin ion engines. Alright. Oh, he's already dead. Boom. Ooh, there's the Falcon. Let's see if we can. Whoa. The force is strong with this one.
I can see one there behind you.
I ran into a wall. So we've got a couple new ranks for those of you who are hanging out and you're returning. I've got a couple new commands. You can type exclamation point rank to find out what your rank is. You can also, there's one other one, I have to remember in a second, Gotti, boom, ooh, it's an A-wing, this is a fast little guy, got him.
Destroy the rebel mines protecting the cruiser, mine destroyed. My mission is
can't get a lock on him. Come on, come on.
Finish this quickly or we'll need to withdraw.
I lost. But yeah.
Fall back. The battle is lost.
I wonder. This might actually make it look even better. I had it set on Nintendo Switch. Now I have it set on PS4. That should look much better. Alright. How's it going, Nice Gamer? How's it going, Beach? Overwatch is a fun game. I own it on PC. Oops, I want to be a bomber. I want to be a bomber, dang it. Alright, well, I guess I'm a tie.
The Imperials plan to cut a path right through us. Our blockade runners can bar their way.
Can I just call this thing a tie? This is an X-Wing. Alright, here we go. Ooh. You're hitting me. I'm going down. You got it. You got it. Oh boy. Ugh, they're everywhere. Whoa, whoa. Lock on interceptor. Come on. Come on, come on. Come on. Got it. Oh! Where did he come from? Holy moly, that scared me. In Overwatch, I play Junkrat slash Mercy. I also like Reinhardt. Gotti!
Those TIE bombers must not be allowed to complete their attack run.
What's up, buddy? He's juking. He's juking, but he cannot outrun. Aw, yeah.
That's right.
I love Y-Wings in anything Star Wars. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Whoa!
Dang it. I got exploded. Ew, a Widowmane. Man. That's cool, though. Good Widowmaker players can make a team win. Yeah, no worries. I'm glad you got a code. I had a bunch of them and I didn't want them to go to waste. So.
Only one blockade runner left. Protect him. Something just fell off my ship. Can't be a good sign.
Got
he. Another down. Our blockade runners are down. The Imperials are advancing. Hold them back.
Got him. Alright, come on. Oh god. Everyone, they're on me. They're on me.
You.
I know they're behind me. Ugh. Gotta navigate all this junk. Here we go. Got him.
Oh
god.
Those TIE bombers from
completing their attack run. Gotti. I have you now. Ha ha. May the force be with you, always. Put on the brakes, my friends. There we go. Whoa.
Fighters, don't let them clear out our minds.
There we go. Oh, target acquired. Gotti.
Got him.
Whoa.
Not coming.
Gotcha.
Our sensors detect incoming TIE bombers. Take them out quick. They've eliminated one of our mines. The TIE bombers are hammering our forces. They must be stopped.
Shook them off. Excellent work.
Not sure I'm making it out of it. Woo! We're doing good. We got a crazy kill streak going on. Of course, now that I said that, I'm gonna like. Gotti.
Locked and loaded.
Oh boy. He juked me. He juked me. He's chasing me. Oh god, almost dead. Almost dead. Through the mechanical parts. Oh god. Oh!
Excellent work.
Holy crap, I just barely dodged that missile. Oh god, jeez. Alright, here we go. Boom. Whoa.
That's another IOU.
Another mine destroyed.
No coming back from that.
Oh boy. Hello. I have you not. Boom!
The Imperials don't have many ships left. End this now. Finish them off. Only one mine left. Hold the line.
14 player kill streak. Aw yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Holy crap. Oh yeah, trophy unlocked. Didn't get MVP, but that's okay. That guy had 25 kills, that's a lot. Rank up. I was second place. That's always good. Second place. I wish I didn't have to go to my dentist at 2:30. I want to just play this until Pokemon, but alas, we don't always get what we want. Here we go.
Ah,
see, this is new. I haven't done any of this yet. This is Clone Wars era. Ooh, hyena class. Okay. Hyena class bombers. First time played. I love bombers in the Star Wars universe. They're so much fun. Are slower, have a little bit less maneuverability, but they hit really hard. And if you're a good shot, you can kill other ships before they get close. This is a gorgeous map. Look at this. This is gorgeous. Oh god. Where are they? Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Oh boy. So okay, this is basically like the TIE bomber. It just looks funky comparatively. Sneak up on the other side here. Do some more damage. Escape. What's up, my buddy? What's up, my bro? Oh, we just crashed into each other. Whoopsie. How's it going, Septile Productions, Inc.? Frankenstein 712, you're mine. And also this guy.
Target the Venator's bridges.
Kimbo dies.
Hyena class bombers have completed their attack run.
Ooh, ow. Josh Feiklusteban wrecked me.
A wave of droid bombers have been destroyed. Defend the incoming group.
Dang it. Let's go. Boom! And finished off. Oh god, I've been EMP'd. Nice. There we go. Target acquired. Ooh, baby! Got it. Chasing me. Oh, hello. Dang! Ooh, I can be this big. I can be Darth Maul in the scimitar. Let's do it. Boom! Oh, this thing is a beast. Boom. Oh, I can stealth? That is awesome. Oh, but we lost. I just got the Darth Maul ship. That was fun. That thing has like a crazy machine gun. How's it going, LJ Miles? Welcome back to the stream. Level 3. Oh, yeah. Now let's do something else. I'm going to use what now? Husky's going to use that now. Yeah, Star Wars. There's like three things I love a lot in this game. It's Monster Hunter, Star Wars, or in this world, Monster Hunter, Star Wars, and Pokemon. Those are like my big three. I have lost connection. Okay. Let's open up some booster packs. Name reward. Boop. Claim reward. Claim reward. Yeah, this just came out today, so I played the beta for a bit, but yeah, let's see, collection. Here we go, unopened crates. Extend your collection. You have earned enough credits to purchase a crate. Crates contain different types of collectible items, such as star cards, emotes, and victory poses. Ooh, so I have all these things in my inventory because I pre-ordered. And then, let's see. Armored Assault Upgrade Pack Crate. Okay. Ooh, fancy. First thing is CR2 reduced recoil. Okay, so it's a gun mod.
Let's go.
And I got the CR2. Okay, cool. So I can use the gun mod with the new gun. And improved thermal detonator mod. Ooh. Let's see, what do we got here? The Blurg 1120. Improved battle command. And reduced recoil. The Master Specialist upgrade pack. The Trip Mine. The A280 CFE dual zoom. And the A280 CFE gun. Man, all this stuff. We've got the FWMB 10K auto cooling. It's like a gun mod. Stop it. The FWMB 10K itself. And the improved combat shield. Nice. Ooh, I see lots of plurpees. Alright. Yoda Lightsaber Mastery. Rey's Deep Mind Mastery. Rey's Farsight. Jedi Training Skin. And Rey and Chewbacca Millennium Falcon. And now we've got the Kylo Ren pre-order kit. The TIE Silencer subsystems. a solid freeze ability, Kylo Ren's power reach ability, and Kylo Ren without the mask skin. Founder's crate. May the Force be with you. Stealth ability for the specialist. Money. And Darth Maul, I sense your fear. Not the droids. These are not the droids you're looking for. My daily logging crate. Yeah, we're cracking packs, but it's just upgrades for the game. The Survivalist Enforcer mod, 5 crafting parts, and 75 credits. Now I can buy Trooper, Starfighter, or Hero crates, and I'm going to wait on this to decide what game mode I like the most, because what I'm going to try first is Heroes versus Villains. Because this is where you get to be awesome characters like Yoda, Darth Vader, Maul, Rey, Finn, stuff like that. So this is only first time available today. A control ship versus a combo ship. That's funny. So I've never played this game mode. Today's the first day it's available. I'm really excited to play with it. All right, I've got access to I have to be Boba Fett. Let me choose Darth Maul. Oh, there we go. Alright, I want to be Darth Maul. I don't have any abilities. Okay. Alright. There we go. So I have to unlock Kylo Ren, Palpatine, Darth Vader, Boss. Okay, so this is like if you ever played the old Battlefront 2, the original Battlefront 2, it was like Mos Eisley Assault was what it was called. This is like that, where you play as heroes and villains instead of there being, oh look, it's a little Yoda man. So there's that. I'm not sure how to block. Let's jump. Let's block. Maybe you just auto block. Sorry, Lando. You're dead. Ooh, Yoda. That was a rush. Jeez.
Target located.
I died. Did.
Target mark. Meet your challenge.
You don't want to stop, Rockley.
Whoops. Chewie killed me! No! With a shockwave thingy. Alright. I'm gonna come up on Lando over here. Where'd you go? Ooh, we healed each other. I'm not sure how to block or if there is a way to block. Ooh, hello. Ow. Jeez, that lasts a while. See ya. Oh. No, Chewie, no. Dang it.
A sad turn of events for Ray. Target identified.
Yay, we win. Yeah, it's really fun. Heroes versus Villains is always a fun game mode, though it is a little chaotic because, like, everyone's super powerful. Yay! I didn't do very well, personally. I'm not the biggest fan of Hero versus Villains. I like the game modes where you have to earn being the hero, because, you know, it makes it more special. You know, it's always fun to be able to have a guaranteed way to play as one of the characters. I will say the load times on this game are a little long. So they seem to have gotten rid of Hero Hunt, which is weird. So there's Heroes versus Villains, Strike, Blast. Hero Hunt was my favorite, I don't know why they got rid of Hero Hunt. It was, everybody was a normal person, and then one person was the hero, and it was really fun. Let's just do Galactic Assault. Oh. Yeah, that's what it was in the last game. I guess it just wasn't popular enough to warrant a recreation in the second one. I loved it, but Shiny Lucario likes the dark side. Alright, so I like the specialist or the assault. Let's go for the assault.
Roger.
Assault force now landing.
Here we go.
This cloning facility breeds the troopers who oppose us. You have been specifically programmed to vanquish this biological horror. You must complete your mission before reinforcements arrive. First objective, the genetic archive. Slice its computer and corrupt the contents.
God, this game is pretty. And everyone exploded. Wow. That guy just got a lot of kills. Roger.
Roger.
Alright. This time I'm not gonna be shoehorned into a little, like, with a shoddy. Dang it. I shot the dead body. I thought he was crouched. I'm like, oh, you're dead. Boom. Well, he already was dead. Somebody, I think, maybe not. Man, I don't know this map at all.
Squad assignment accepted.
See, I didn't even know that was a door I could go through.
Sequence nearly complete.
Well, I got a kill and then I died.
Desolation protocols and secure the landing pads for capture. We may then proceed toward our ultimate goal.
B1 unit activated.
There we go. Oh! I killed him and then walked off a cliff. Whoops. Ooh, I can be a... Ooh, I can almost be one of those. I'm gonna be one of those when I can. Yeah, like I said, I don't know this map very well. I thought there was a guardrail there. Finland! Hey, SpongeBob. Do you think we'll get to Finland if we run off the cliff? Can't find all the baddies. Oh, yeah. And then I exploded. Yay, I can be a this thing. Oh yeah, super battle droid. Super rocket battle droid reporting in. I don't know what these abilities do. I'm gonna find out. Hello. loading rocket. Firing rocket. Boom! Stop it. I hear Chewbacca. I think I killed them all. Or someone did. Rocket. That guy had some sort of crazy shield. Every villain is lemons. I don't know what that means.
I can handle myself.
So here's a question for you guys. If I'm a droid and I don't have normal eyes, right, why do I need a scope to zoom in? Why can't I just, like, have a scope on my little droid eye? Seems interesting. Well, fine, they all killed all the guys I was gonna kill all by myself. What? Okay, I did get him.
Securing the hangar, Commander.
I have been waiting. They're
all lemons.
A new ally has landed.
I'm gonna follow the crazy dude with the lightsaber. Ooh, hello.
Thank you.
Well, I died. Yeah, this is a really big map. This is pretty bigger. This is somewhat bigger than the other ones are. It's kind of a big maze, which is what's so crazy about it.
Initiating shutdown.
Odds of success have improved.
Shutdown incomplete.
Flank them from behind. What's up, buddy? I can't hit him. How was I not able to hit him?
Shutdown incomplete.
Yeah, it's pretty bigger. He's like, I'm gonna walk around in circles. I'm like, I don't know how to shoot feet. We win somehow, no thanks to me.
The vile clone army will not replenish its numbers.
Kaboom! Sploosh. Ugh. Honestly, for me, it's all about the space battles. That's what I'm going to end up doing most. How's it going, Devontae Young? I'm a big fan of the space battles. I'm not very good at first-person shooters, but I'm good at ship flying. Alright, I'm gonna play one more match and then I've gotta go for a little bit to get my teeth cleaned. Starfighter Assault is my jam. That is my jam. And then, at some point, probably tomorrow, I'm gonna be doing the single player campaign. How's it going, late Luxray 116? We're just doing a small stream. I wanted to get a little bit of time in with Star Wars Battlefront before I had to go to the dentist. And no, I did not see the new Japanese trailer.
They've trapped our crews in their tractor beams. Destroy them. Free the ship. Those cruisers are key strategic assets. If you can keep the Separatists assault them, they'll deal out serious damage. I guess thanks, sir.
Gotti.
Still here, for now. Republic bombers inbound. Keep those clankers off.
This guy's got some moves. So do I.
Disable those tractor beams. Our bombers have completed their attack.
Got him. That guy's not even trying. These guys aren't even trying. Oh, boom! Ooh, hello. That it was like right there. Okay, I got him, I guess. Gotti. Gotti. Force is strong with this one.
Disable their communications array. Where are you going? Ship destroyed. Reinforcements are here. Two Venators.
You got away. Come on. Gotti.
Losing control.
Oh, what? Dang it. Yeah, yeah, I'll be doing Pokemon later. We'll do Pokemon every day. Don't worry. I just don't want to only do Pokemon or I'll go crazy. I want to also play other games. And I don't, like, expect them to be popular streams. But I will stream whatever else I'm playing. If people want to watch, they can watch. But the stream is really more about the Pokemon stuff. I have the means to stream whatever I choose to play, so I'm going to do that. Did we juke him? Did we juke him? I think we juked him. We juked him. There he is.
Whoa. I can fly anything.
The bombers were shot down.
Come on, bro. Bring it. It's personal now. Second death? He had the Darth Maul ship. Okay, so now I've got 3,000 points. So I could be the Falcon. I could be any of these ships, but somebody is one right now, so I have to wait my turn, which kind of sucks because the game could end before I get my turn, which is lame. Why do I have Ho-O as my thumbnail? Oh, did I forget to change my thumbnail? I totally forgot to change my thumbnail. That's okay. Honestly, I'm not expecting to get a lot of views for the non-Pokemon stuff, because this is mostly a Pokemon channel, so. Oh, what happened? The game crashed. Honestly, this is the time where I have to head out. Yeah, I lost connection. Okay. That's fine. I have to head out for a bit. When I get back, we'll be doing more Pokemon. So, I will see you guys in about an hour-ish. Hour and a half. I will see you then. Have a good one, guys. We'll see you later.